morning. Good morning, YouTube family. Good morning. It's another day that God has made, a blessed morning, another day to do it all over again. Not the same things that we've done yesterday or in the past, but a new thing to grow closer with God, to make sure that we have that personal relationship with Him. And I just want to share with you guys this morning that it is not over. If you're watching this video right now, I just want to say that it is not over. It's not over until God says it's over. Not man, not the doctor, no one but God. It's not over until God says it's over. Put your trust in God. Trust in Him. Believe in Him. Continue to pray and know that everything is in God's hands. And all we have to do is believe. Believe that He will see us through. Believe that He has all power in His hands. And believe that your life can change. So this morning, I don't know who is this for, but I just want to share this with you. It's not over until God says it's over. God has the power. God has the key to life and death. Trust in Him and know that it's not over until He says it's over. Continue to pray. Continue to keep God first. No matter what's going on in your life, no matter what you're up against, no matter how long you've been going through, what you've been going through, continue to trust in the Lord. He said in His word that He will never leave you, nor will He forsake you. And all you have to do is keep His commandments, be obedient, and trust in the Lord, because He loves us. If you're watching this video right now, God loves you. He favors you. He has something for you. Continue to follow God. Continue to trust in Him and know that He can bring you through. And know that it is not over until God says it's over. Right before we end this video, let's pray and give it to God. Heavenly Father, we come saying thank you. Thank you, Father God, for another day. Another day, Father God, that we haven't seen, Father God. We ask right now that you touch your people. Father God, we ask right now that you deliver, that you heal. Father God, no matter what's going on in their life, Father God, we give it to you, Father God. You can do all things, Lord God. We thank you, Lord God, for giving us a second chance to praise your name, Father God. And we just ask right now that you hear our prayers, Lord. We say thank you. Thank you, Father God, for what you're doing. Thank you for what you're getting ready to do in this season. Father God, we ask right now, as we start our day, that you go with us, Father God, that you lead us, that you guide us, Lord God, that you give us understanding of your word, that we continue to walk by faith and not by sight. Father God, we love you and we thank you. In Jesus Christ's name, we pray. Amen and thank God. Know that it is not over until God says it's over. Everything is in God's hands. And if you just continue to trust in Him, He will direct your path. Until next time, you guys, share this video. I love you and may God keep you as our prayers. Be blessed.